This is Indian Pond. It's the site of a massive hydrothermal steam explosion. They're basically like phreatic eruptions. It created this enormous crater. I'm going to walk over here and see if I can find ejecta from it. But what I noticed as I walked out of the car is there's a noise coming from this direction. You're not going to hear it because this car is going to come by. Something is, I think, snoring. At first I thought it was a growl, but something's snoring. So we're going to go see what that is.